What are you doing?
Hi, yes. There's a young man in my store, and he refuses to leave.
Hey, stop.
Yeah, he might be armed.
Stop me.
Not overtly, but yes, I'm beginning to feel threatened.
Sure.
My name is Ed Galbraith. I own Best Quality Vacuum, 2714 4th Street, Northwest. That's correct. I would appreciate it very much if you send someone immediately.
You didn't call anybody just now. You faked it.
And you want to know how I know? You got as much to lose as I do.
More. Way more. When your cops get here and they bust me, first question they're going to ask is, what am I doing here trying to hand over a hefty bag full of cash to a dude runs a vacuum cleaner store? What comes out then? Huh? Oh, and you want to know what else is bullshit? You know, like, word to the wise, next time you try to pull this shit on someone, you don't just hang up on a 911 call. They won't let you, because the lady or dude or whoever is like, stand in line with me, sir. Stand in line until the officers arrive. And if you did hang up, they'd call you back immediately. But hey, guess what? Seriously, yo. Pathetic.
Wow, you love that response time. Take your money. Officers, thank you very much for getting here so fast. He obviously heard my call.
Is he still here?
No, he's not. He's gone. He was spooked by my phone call, and he headed up northbound on foot maybe 30 seconds ago.
Can you describe him?
Sure I can. He was young. He's white, skinny, very tall guy, 6'5", 6'6". Had a tattoo over his right eyebrow. Interesting. A large insect.